Four.
Okay.
About 3.5, 4 feet.
Yeah. So like
until the line.
Like
lie down. Lie down so we have some sort of description here.
Okay. I'm
She's 5 foot.
16.
That's about 3-4 feet. This is the man that you are entrusting as our chaperone up here. He can't park. How long has he been driving? How
years.
Long? Years. And he can't park.
And here is.
And see
the
how far end. Come out? See, the space ends there.
2 feet.
About two.
Yeah.
And he, you know, this, I mean, in comparison, look at the other car. Just
yeah,
look at that.
One. Look at that one.
See? And then there's another truck over there. Well, that one's not as good.
Yeah, that one's even worse. That's like.
These are the people you are entrusting with our lives, and they can't even park.
They don't have driver's licenses, so they really do. I'm kidding. But they can't park. Neither can I, though, so... But
I can!
Wow.
Look at that. Look at that.
We love Mr.
Look.
Scott. We're just afraid of his parking job.
Look at this! Look at that! And then, look at those tires. How are those tires? So crooked. This is called chaperone fail.
Affection for people and things that went before. I know I'll often stop them.